Welcome to WebStylePress. Icons are better than images. Multicolor icons are better than single color icons. In this video, we are going to apply background colors to Font Awesome icon. Here are Font Awesome icons. These have got class of FA. Two Font Awesome icons. Let's apply background colors to these icons. This is CSS file, main, and then FA. Let's make icons bigger first. Font size 250px. All right, now color transparent. Background clip text, then background image linear gradient to right. This is direction for the gradient, and then for colors purple and pink. And here are our icons with multi-color backgrounds. I can use more colors here, like see red, black, and these will reflect as well, but I will stick to two colors. And then this color transparent is important here. If we will not use it, this will not be applied. We are making color for these icons transparent, and then we are using background image and linear gradient CSS function for these. Simple, easy, and beautiful. This will uplift UI designs, I promise. Use Font Awesome icons with multicolor background. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.